said, no, no, we'll do that later. What's important now? What's important now is we are setting the foundation for this community today and forevermore, okay? I look forward to the day where we pack a stadium with 100,000 people at one of these ambassador events, okay? But when I go to that ambassador event with 100,000 people, I wanna like those people. I want those to be good people, smart people, people who care. People are not just in it for the money. Yeah, the money's important, but it's more than that. And so that's what we said. It's like, okay, if that's our objective 2-3 years from now, we'll set expectations. To have 100,000 people, we like everybody who's there, we like our community, the culture of our community. Who represents that today? And each and every one of you was hand-picked to be here because we think you represent the culture that we want to have when this becomes a global. Okay? You are, and like, honestly, we didn't know what was going to happen. We didn't know what happened to that church. Like, yeah, we didn't know what was going to happen either. Everybody's saying that. We didn't know what was going to happen. But you know what I fucking love? Is when we got here, each of us as individuals, and you start talking to people, you're like, this is actually an amazing group. Like, everybody here is so smart, so unique, and so nice. I don't know how that happened. I don't know how that happened, but I'm like, fucking mission successful. So I just want to say thank you to each and every one of you. I want to say thank you for supporting us, running this so hard to do. And I want to say thank you for making the trip here. You guys are the foundation of the community, the global community we want to build, the foundation of our family. Okay. So have an awesome trip home. Thank you so much. And I can't wait to see you guys.